Volunteer Propane.
Today at 8:33 a.m. This is Jennifer at Volunteer Propane. I got your voicemail. Just give me a call back and I can take your payment and place your order. 150 gallon minimum is going to be $297.45. Thank you.
End of message. Press 7. Save. Press 9. Or resave. End of messages.
That's Volunteer Propane in Alamo, Tennessee. Alamo, Tennessee is I'm trying not to be vulgar here. But that's the businesses in Alamo, Tennessee. Whisper, the non-ISP, ISP, alleged carrier, and now Volunteer Propane. Now, we're living on a fixed income. We've got just at 30% right now. It's 14 degrees outside. It's cold in this house. But unless I have $297, I cannot get propane to keep the house warm. And just going to put this on, I can't put it on to Facebook because I put a picture of a pair of shorts that had a little wet spot on it. And they said that was violating their standards. So they put me in suspension, so I deleted the account because that is nothing but censorship. So I'll put it on Google and on Minds, MINDS.com. So this is what I'm talking about, though. That's the bullshit. There goes the R rating. That's the crap that goes around. That's Volunteer Propane in Alamo, Tennessee. And I don't think that's legal, but I'm telling you, you got her name, Jennifer, and it's Alamo, Tennessee, Volunteer Propane. So...